Her murder shocked the nation and today saw the final farewell for water polo coach Lilie James. 500 mourners attended a funeral service at her old school, with her grieving father expressing his pride in his only daughter.
A life tragically cut short, but Lilie James deserved a long goodbye. The funeral service at her old school, Dane Bank in Hurstville, beamed live to St Andrews in the city where she worked and where she died. Mourners 20 kilometres apart, united by grief. The Premier, Chris Minns, represented the state as three members of the class of 2020, Lily's best friends, spoke about their loss before her father, Jamie, delivered the final tribute. What was said was for the congregation to hear. But to the rest of the world, he said this. Today we are celebrating the life of Lilie James. This day is all about her. She was an independent, vibrant young woman who was always on the go and lived each day to the fullest. On top of working and studying, Lilie loved coaching and playing water polo. She loved to dance. We cannot thank the community enough for their thoughts and prayers. Lilie James, we are so proud of you. And thank you for sharing a wonderful and jam-packed 21 and a half years together. This may have been a farewell for family and friends, but Lilie James' passing certainly rocked a nation. How could someone so innocent and with so much to live for be the victim of such a brutal act? A question no doubt her family will always ponder as they reached out one last time. The service over, the congregations in the city and in the suburbs moved on, all handed a small envelope of seeds to plant and grow new lilies. Damien Ryan, Nine News.